Do you remember those super weird punching nun dolls from the 80s? You push a button on the back and they throw punches. I don't know why they were nuns. But anyway, for our Halloween project, we're upgrading it. So this is one of the figures that we're building. It's got an articulated arm, and we're going to make two of them that are going to sword fight. So this one working on the joystick. I designed and 3D printed this gimbal here. So it'll have a side-to-side motion that will make the figure turn or tilt. It'll just hook up the sword arm. Stay tuned for the other mechanisms.